The social microbiome. How our relationships shape our gut health. Humans are social creatures that we have evolved to live in groups, and our relationships with others play a vital role in our physical and mental health. This is because we share our microbiomes with the people around us. The microbiome is the community of trillions of microbes, fungi, viruses, and archaea that live in and on our bodies.
The social microbiome, how our relationships shape our gut health. Humans are social creatures. We have evolved to live in groups, and our relationships with others play a vital role in our physical and mental health. This is because we share our microbiomes with the people around us. The microbiome is a community of trillions of microbes, fungi, viruses, and archaea that live in and on our bodies. These microbes play a crucial role in our digestion, immunity, and even our mental health. The composition of our microbiome is influenced by a variety of factors, including our diet, our genetics, and the people we live with. Studies have shown that people who live together tend to have similar microbiomes. This is especially true for couples who are intimate with each other. For example, one study found that couples who kiss frequently have more similar salivary microbiota than couples who do not kiss as often. This suggests that intimate contact can transfer microbes between partners, and that these microbes can play a role in maintaining or disrupting oral health. The microbiome of pregnant women can also influence the microbiome of their babies. The mother's gut microbiota passes on to the baby through the placenta and breast milk. This helps the baby to develop a healthy immune system and digestive system. In addition to our close relationships, the microbiomes of people in our social circles can also affect us. For example, one study found that people who live in close proximity to each other tend to have more similar gut microbiota than people who live further apart. This suggests that the microbes in our environment can also play a role in shaping our microbiomes. The research on the social microbiome is still in its early stages, but it is clear that the people around us have a significant impact on the microbes that live in and on our bodies. This has important implications for our health and well-being. By understanding how our microbiomes are shaped by our social interactions, we can develop new strategies to improve our health and prevent disease. Here are some additional thoughts on the social microbiome. The social microbiome is a relatively new area of research, and there is still much we don't know about it. However, the research that has been done so far is very promising. The social microbiome has the potential to revolutionize our understanding of health and disease. By understanding how our microbiomes are shaped by our social interactions, we can develop new strategies to prevent and treat diseases. The social microbiome also has the potential to improve our quality of life. By understanding how our microbiomes are affected by our relationships, we can make choices that promote our health and well-being.